away our first race today. This is Girl Division 3, Heat 1. Girl Division 3, Heat 2.
We should be going to the race in 15 minutes. So Heat 2.
Sophomore
from a group.
Chavez of Gino.
And we're off for the number one ranked of Gore.
Here at CIF Southern Section Prelims Division 3, race 1, just won it. Yorba Linda also won the team title, moving you guys on to finals next week. How are you feeling first?
I feel really good. It was a good race, good weather, nice course, so it's kind of perfect running conditions, so yeah.
You said the course is improved, you've said. The weather's obviously improved this today. Take me through the race. How did it go?
Just kind of took it out kind of easy. Not really focusing on this race, mostly finals, just kind of wanting to get through this race. I was kind of running there with Whitney Valenti from Brea. We were just kind of pacing each other, kind of just chilling, I guess, on this race. So, yeah, it was a good course. It was a fun course. I love the weather. So, yeah, it was good.
Now obviously, today is obviously take it chill, you know, just qualify.
Yeah.
You and four or five girls were up there pretty much neck and neck the whole time. When did you decide to pass? What was going on there?
Kind of this final stretch. I kept looking to see if Whitney was going to go. And then eventually I was just like, I'm just going to go. We'll see what happens. So, yeah, just kind of at the end, I just gave it everything I got. So.
Yo, Belinda, this year skipped OC championships.
We did.
You said coach's decision, but you think it helped you? Talk me through that.
I'm not really sure. He didn't really say much about it, but I think just kind of a part of the bigger plan for our girls team, just getting us to state hopefully again. So I don't really know, but yeah.
Having a little bit of rest of leg.
Yeah, just kind of more less meets, having some more rest, fresher legs. So I think that's it, but who knows.
Running here today, is there anything you want to improve on heading into next week of finals?
Say just taking like the turns better, I guess, or I'm not really sure, just like watching my stepping as well. I tripped a few times out there, so in like potholes, but yeah.